According to legend, coffee was discovered in Ethiopia by a goat herder named Kaldi in the 9th century. One day, Kaldi noticed that his goats were unusually lively after eating the berries from a certain tree. Intrigued, he tried the berries himself and soon felt a surge of energy. The rest is history.